It's almost 1 a.m. I waited you for dinner. I prepared and cooked something special for you. I messaged you, but you never replied. Why are you so silent? I'm just asking you. Do I deserve a reply from you? We can talk right now. So, where have you been? Okay. You went out with your boss. And who's with you? Inside your boss. Besides from him. Your office mates. Yeah. And Cindy. His boyfriend. You had fun, right? I saw Cindy's IG story. And there's a guy who is sitting beside you. Who is he? I am not exaggerating, right? I'm just asking. Who is that guy? Who is he? Your new office mate. And what is his name? No, I need to know. You are asking me if I'm jealous. Why should I? Of course I'm not. I don't want you
going out with him. Do you get me? I am not jealous. I just want to make things clear. You are mine, okay? And what you do? I just don't know if should I ask these things to you. Why you keep on defending him? I am just asking you about him. Why you keep saying things that, you know, you're putting words in my mouth as if, no. Okay. You forgot this day. Our second anniversary. It's our second anniversary. Okay? How could you? You're busy working. Yeah. I know. So am I. I'm also working. And things slip off, and but this thing shouldn't be forgotten. This day is so special for the both of us, okay? I just can't. Flowers. I cook something special. Even I don't know how to cook. Even I don't know how to prepare the table. I arranged things for you. I made surprises. I bought you gifts. These things happened. After all, hey, I'm trying to calm down. Come here. with all my heart. I'm sorry for how I reacted, okay? Because you mean a lot to me. I love you. Okay? Are you hungry? Even it's late? You still want to eat with me? And have our dessert later. After we eat. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. That's it. Happy anniversary. And I love you.